Wait, Davis, where are you going?
Leo, I told you already, I gotta run home for a minute. You can wait here if you want. I'll pick you up on my way back.
I got nothing to do with you, partner. I'll take a ride with you. So, I couldn't wait until the end of the day. Oh, wait! You were going home for a... Sorry, you think I could take a hint after all these years? Hey, I could wait in the car while you do your thing.
That's really funny. I'm not going home for, today's Layla's birthday, you know, and, we might not make it home till late, so I want to give her a present before bedtime. You know how it is.
No. I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
That's a friendship bracelet.
A friendship bracelet? What's that, a new fad?
Something like that. You know, you give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Well, being a dad changes things. Start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think you're gonna intimidate with all that happiness staring at them from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating cons. They know what I can do if they act up.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Nah, just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of him.
Yeah, I know. Priorities. We got a present to drop off. Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highlander. I repeat, a code 5.
West. Oh, shit!
What the hell was that?
I have no fucking idea. Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
We have reports of attack citywide. All stations must report back to C-10.
Come on, let's move.
PD, hands up! Drop your weapons!
Shit! You want a fight? Let's give him a fight!
Come on! Press them!
Take them out! Die!
Belongings, nothing. They don't look like anyone I've ever seen. Never seen a gun like this before.
Who the hell would need guns like this? We should call Central and check in. This might be citywide.
I left the radio in the car. I'll go back and see what I can find out. Time to kill!
What the hell, Davis?
You shot a civilian!
Please! Please!
Hey, I think we need backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
Wow. How did you do that?
I just put it there.
What the fuck?
Go! Go!
Street's destroyed. Let's get to my apartment and call HQ. There's a back entrance.
Don't know. The streets are all backed up. We might be on our own for now. Well, let's clear him out of there. We need to hurry. That door. Let's go. We'll pass through the parking lot and... Stairs, third floor. Let's go. Watch it!
this get up here?
Don't know, but we gotta get upstairs. The path is blocked. Let's find another way up. The whole building is falling apart.
You go first.
We need to hurry.
I'll be right behind you.
Luchadora!
Some of it. You can only pick up pieces of it.
On the stairs!
Back guy!
Your place is on the third floor, right? We're close now.
Yes. Let's go find him.
Did you see that?
Come on, Kara, please!
What the fuck? Oh, shit, David!